Hello everyone! This time, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-renew ng accreditation or IMG membership renewal natin sa using our IMG portal. So first, maglalagin tayo sa img-corp.net. I-type nyo po ang inyong user ID and then your password. Kung nakalimutan nyo naman po, click nyo lang po yung forgot your password, click here. Tapos i-type nyo po doon ang inyong email ad. And then, real-time po ay papadala ni IMG sa inyo. So, click na po natin log in. Ayan. So, sa ating portal, makikita po, no, kung hindi pa tayo naka-renew, ayan, activate your 2022 accreditation. Greetings, IMG member. You are currently logged in on your members portal. This allows you to be updated with the latest offerings, events, training, and other news in IMG. This also enables you to access your Nurakash, IMG Soldiva Fund State Net of Account, and Kaiser International Health Group Policy. To enjoy the full membership benefits available to IMG members, we enjoin you to renew your accreditation today. So, kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag-renew ng inyong 2022 accreditation, i-click nyo lang po ito. Click here to renew your accreditation. Ayan. Tapos, dadalhin po tayo sa IMG QS2. So, I advise, i-click po natin yung login sa taas. Ayan. You are not logged in. I-click nyo po ito, login. Bakit? Para mas madali pong lumabas ang inyong IMG code, no, at yung pangalan. So, how to access, no? I-type nyo lang dyan yung access code ninyo and then yung password yung ginamit nyo sa IMG portal. Ayan. Tapos punta lang po kayo sa accreditation renewal. Ayan. Click na natin accreditation renewal. And then, double check nyo po yung coverage, no? Baka naman kasi nakalagay dyan 2021. So, pag 2021 yan, syempre magpa-file po tayo ng amendment. So, 500 pesos din po yun. So ngayon, 2022 po tayo ang i-renew natin. Ayan, pwede rin po kayo mag-advance, no? 2023, 2024, 2025. Ayan, 2022 tayo. And then sa Asian code, i-type nyo lang po ang inyong IMG code. So sa akin, 1697KF. Tapos, antayin nyo pong lumabas ang inyong pangalan at i-click yung pangalan nyo mismo. Ayan. Tapos, ayan, 1,500 sa akin. Sa mga new members, no, October, November, December, antayin po natin yung memo for that na kung magkano ang inyong i-re-renew. Yung mga September below, automatic po yun, 1,500. Ayan, mga old members. Tapos, i-click na po natin yung next. Pagdating ng next, makikita nyo po, ano, yung first name, automatic nakalagay na po, last name, and then yung email mo, I advise, i-type nyo po yung email ad nyo nung nagpa-register po kayo sa IMG. Tapos, marami po tayong payment option. Pwede po kayo sa credit card, debit card via BankNet, Nurakash bills payment, BDO bills payment, Palawan Express, bank deposit, pay at the cashier. So, yung mga things na hindi na natin kailangan i-upload, ito yung credit card, debit card, Nurakash, BDO bills payment, Palawan Express. Pero kung bank deposit po kayo, remittance, di ba? Kailangan po natin yan i-upload. So, this time, ang ano po natin, ang pipiliin natin ay Nurakash. Bakit Nurakash? Kasi mabilis po ang approval within minutes. Ayan. Less than 5 minutes, approve na po agad yan. Tapos, type niya po first name, last name, and then yung country. Kung asan po kayo ngayon. So, syempre, nasa Pilipinas tayo. And then state, no? Yung Metro Manila. So, I'm here in Metro Manila. City, Las Piñas. Tapos, address. Las Piñas na lang din lalagay ko para alam na yan. Tapos, contact number. Ayan. Tapos, huwag niyo po kalilimutan, i-click yung Nurakash bills payment. Ayan. Clinic po natin, no? Ayan. Payment method, Nurakash bills payments. Then, click next step. Ayan. So, antayin niyo lang po. Ayan na. I understand that I should only use this EP reference number once and I cannot use again in another payment transaction. Just take note on that. I understand that I should check and I should make sure that all the information I will supply in my NeuroCash Bills payment form are correct at all times. And I further understand that in the event that I made mistake in encoding any of the information in my NeuroCash Bills payment form, it will cause a delay in processing my transaction and it will require me to pay a reprocessing fee. Ayan, kaya dapat nag-iingat po tayo. So i-click niyo lang po yan ng check, then click submit. So ito na po yun, no? So bubuksan na po natin, no, ang step 1. Basahin niyo po lahat yan. Diba? Log into your personal NeuroCash account. So magla-login na po tayo. So kung hindi pa po kayo nakakapag-register, i-click niyo po to registered. Pero since naka-login naman na tayo, ayan, login po tayo. Type niyo po yung registered email address niyo nung nagpa-member kayo, then password, then click login. Tapos, ayan. So saan tayo pupunta? Proceed tayo sa step 2. Ayan. Once logged in, nakalogin na tayo. So click bills payment, click plus button on the upper right, choose international marketing in the drop down under biller, and then fill in the amount paid. Tapos huwag niyo pong kalimutan to, no? Yung subscriber number. Kopyahin na po natin yan. Control copy. Yan po yung ginagawa ko. Just copy lang. No, control copy. Subscriber name, then click send. So papakita ko po sa inyo kung paano. So ang sabi, i-click daw natin yung bills payment. Ayan, bills payment. Then yung cross sign. Ayan, yung color red. Then ang biller, International Marketing Group. And then subscriber name, syempre ako yun. Ayan, type natin. So walang middle name ang nakalagay doon. Then yung e-pay, kinapipaste natin. So pinaste ko na lang po. Then amount, 1,500. So wala po siyang space. Then click send. Ayan. So enter one-time PIN. So saan natin yan makukuha? Siyempre doon sa email. Your OTP was emailed to you. So check natin ang ating email. Refresh lang po natin to. Ayan. Ito na yan, NeuroCash. Ayan. Ito yung one-time PIN. So kopyahin niyo po yan. Control copy lang po ako. Then i-paste po dito. Ayan. And then click OK. Ayan. So kung nandito na yan, nakalagay, ayan sa baba, International Marketing Group, Gerald Benelles, ito yung ating subscriber namin, 1,500, no? So antay lang natin in a few minutes bago lumabas. Ayan. So in a few minutes, approve ng ating Membership Renewal Accreditation. Yan. Kapag NeuroCash yan po, less than 5 minutes, approve na po yan. Kapag bank deposit, may few days po yan. No? So, yun po. And I hope you learned something to me. And kung may question po kayo, just dropping down below. I will entertain on that. So, this is Gerald Ramo Abeneles na laging nagpapaalalang mag-aral, magplano, mag-ipon, mag-invest, mag-enjoy. Thank you so much and see you sa ating next video tutorial. God bless!